Martin Luther was a German monk and theologian in the 16th century. He is known for sparking the Protestant Reformation, a movement that challenged the teachings of the Catholic Church. Luther believed that faith in God and the Bible was more important than religious rituals and practices. He translated the Bible into German so more people could read it. His ideas had a big impact on Christianity and led to the formation of new Protestant churches.